where two people were hit by a pickup truck last night, killing one of them. This happened around 6:15 on Towles Avenue near Robinson Avenue. A report from Florida Highway Patrol says that the driver, a 51-year-old man from Palatka, tried to pass two men, a 46-year-old and a 52-year-old, both from Palatka, who were standing next to a ride-on lawnmower in the eastbound lane. The 46-year-old man was treated and released from the hospital. The 52-year-old man died.